these things. Okay. Now that teams are over, my goal for this week, as it is for every HOH, to set up my personal game as best as I can moving forward. And for me personally, I believe the most important thing in this game actually is trust. So while I have this power this week, what I want to do is ask questions to figure out who are the people that I can trust in this game.
Yep.
So I want to emphasize this with everyone so that hopefully they can be as honest as they would like with me. And if they aren't honest with me, that also gives me a good sense of who I can and cannot trust, because they know I'm talking to everyone else as well. So trying to put everyone a little bit of like a prisoner's dilemma thing, which I think is...
What's the deal? Give me the deal.
Exactly. Well, no. If I'm being honest, that's what Frenchie did to everyone. Mm. Frenchie made it feel like he was talking to everyone. And every time I talked to him, I felt like I was in a little bit of a prisoner's dilemma. If I don't tell him the truth and someone else had already told him the truth, he would think I'm a liar.
Yeah.
So you always felt like you had to be the first person to tell him the truth. Everyone's going to get the exact same questions. And then I want to figure out who I can trust, but also...
I don't know. For this week, I don't know how much it changes anything.
Mm-hmm.
For me personally. I feel like all the groups I'm working with have been my team. So... and then you, and you know, and so it's just like, I don't think it changes anything for me. Mm-hmm. I think that it opens up opportunities to see how other people feel about their teams.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know much more beyond that.
Mm-hmm. That's fair. Now that this game has become an individual game, for your own personal game, who do you feel most threatened by in this house?
For my own personal game, I think it's still just Christian, just because he's the one that always go to my mind, mm-hmm. because I feel like he's the only person that, like, there's a lot of comps where, like, I'm fairly certain I can't beat him.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
and I know that, like, I feel like that's similar with you, but, like, we're working together and you don't have an Alyssa and an Xavier and Sarah Beth. So, like, you know, if it is, as far